the center in this leadership campaign. For now, all of the frontrunners support what's known as a hard Brexit. That is a clean break from the EU, and many have indicated they will try to renegotiate the divorce deal with the EU or leave without a deal. Meanwhile, Nigel Farage, who is a leading figure in the Brexit camp and a friend of President Trump's, visited Downing Street today to request a role in upcoming Brexit negotiations. Up till now, he's been arguing.